was an interesting pick when the Arizona Cardinals took Deion Buchanan out of Washington State. A great prospect, but maybe not for late in the first round. He's more of a second round guy, a little bit of a reach, but paired up with Tyrann Mathieu, all of a sudden the Cardinals might have a very interesting secondary. He's a little bit more like a linebacker, big hitter, but he tested out very well at the combine. The tools matched the tape. And all of a sudden, the Cardinals might have a guy who could be one of those sneaky good late first round selections who could be around the league for a long, long time. He was an All-American on the field for Washington State, hit everything in sight. He's a ball hawker, he's a playmaker. Again, he was more of a second round pick, but they got him in the first round, they got their guy, didn't mess around with it. However, at some point they're gonna have to deal with the quarterback situation, and they could have taken Teddy Bridgewater. They didn't have to deal with Johnny Manziel. That whole circus was taken care of by Cleveland earlier in the draft. Bridgewater is the safer, better selection, and they didn't go with him. Carson Palmer's getting older. At some point, they're going to have to address this, and they're going to have to find a way to get younger quarterback, develop one for the future, maybe grab one later on in the second or third round, but Bridgewater would have been a nice pick here. I'm going to give this grade overall for taking Deion Buchanan, though, for their secondary. I'm going to give it a C because it was just a little bit of a reach. They didn't have to take him here, and again, with Bridgewater on the board, I would have liked them to take that quarterback and dealt with that then, and dealt with Buchanan maybe later. I'm Pete Futak for Campus Insiders. We're breaking down all 32 picks here on campusinsiders.com.